watch behind the curtains as men walk up and down the street. Wino men, old men, young men sharp as mustard. See them. They're always going somewhere. They knew I was there. 15 years old and starving for them. Under my window, they would pause. Their shoulders high like the breasts of a young girl, jacket tails slapping over those behind. Men. One day, they hold you in the palms of their hand, gentle, as if you were the last raw egg in the world. Then, they tighten up, just a little. First squeeze is nice, a quick hug, soft into your defenselessness. A little more, the hurt begins. Then shout a smile that slides around the fear. When the air disappears, your head pops, exploding fiercely, briefly, like the head of a kitchen match, shattered. It is your juice that runs down their legs, staining their shoes, and the earth rights itself again, and taste tries to return to the tongue your body has slammed shut. Forever. No keys exist. Then the window draws full upon your mind, there, just beyond the sway of curtain. Men go, knowing something, going somewhere. But this time, I will simply stand and watch. Maybe.